SFU Water Tower. It's a university in British Columbia. As you can see, my workspace has been just in this enclosed area. It's about, say, 12 from this wall to that wall. Very circular. I'm completely enclosed in here. This tube here has been giving us fresh air.
That runs
all the way to the top. That white light up there is our only in and out. And as you can see, there goes Russ. He's on his way out.
They have to lower us in by a rope and take us out by a rope.
It's kind of uncomfortable, but you get used to it.
So, this is a water storage tower. They had to refinish it. It was all this ugly concrete, and now it's this nice mellow blue. So yeah, we built staging, from the ground here,
way up to about 6 feet from the top.
It was a long and interesting job. I'm glad it's over, because in a couple days, whether we like it or not, this is going to start re-feeding water into the tower. That would have sucked. But I'm glad it's over. And I can't wait to take my ride up. It takes about 10 minutes from ground to top. No big deal. Anyway, so yeah, that was working in the water tower.